represented. There's a couple of different programs that we're involved with the Komodo dragons. One of them is the species survival program, which a lot of different animals in the zoo have, and also a stud buck. So they, between those two, between Buru and Lima, they produced over 50 babies. So their genetics are well represented in the captive population of Komodo dragons. So they decided, nope, no more. We don't need any more from those two. You guys are too good. We don't need any more. So she's retiring in Florida, like a lot of people do.
How old is this one over here?
He's about 4 years old. We got him when he was around 2 years, and we've had him for roughly a year and a half, 2 years.
Is he
going to
eat the whole lunch?
No. Well, never mind. My boss says he's more like 6 years old. Sorry. You guys get a chance, Guru's got to go after his bone now.
You can see if he's eating, you can see the saliva is like glistening in his mouth.
So somebody asked, do these guys eat the whole bone? They actually don't. They just eat the flesh off the bone, they'll gnaw on the bone a little bit, and you get a little bit of calcium off the bone, but they do not fully digest those or fully eat those bones.